Boss, I'm boss. I'm boss. Boss.
Boss.
Boss. Boss.
Boss.
Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss.
Boss.
Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Boss. Page in the sun, I'm off when she didn't win him ye. I didn't it because all the amount of full for now, or more young with Jumama and I say, one can't get out channel.
Yes, sir, Monsa and Entamoty, you know, may end up saying online media house.
Okay,
may no, I'm not building a personal brand, brand, and I may build it. That's why I'm not using my face so much. I've always been against personal brand building. Understand
why that?
You know, that's why. So I have people who work under me and all of that. You know, I take in presenters who come and present on the studio sometimes. I have people at the digital office at about 7 and stuff. Who's an saying those days? Under me, because I'm busy doing a lot of things, projects, and all those kind of things. Those are the most important things. It's not about say. Maybe I would do a name, At the end of the day, no. So we feel honor more. It means a brand also a coffee.
Okay.
But even if you are not there, the brand is still there. That's what I'm not really focusing on.
Okay. But sorry, but on the Zion, why did you come by?
That's what I'll be saying. No, I mean, big shout out to Zion Felix. I think Zion was in the game.
Okay. But I say, Bia, once I said that you didn't even want to say followers and viewership in the cost room more. I said, Mom, from when you had the M banner. So, Mom was I said, because I'm from when you were banner, I said, see, I'm a numbers no cost run. I said,
I mean, not necessarily, you understand. I mean, the viewership is very huge. I mean, I have more millions views than any entertainment. It's not even about the viewership. I mean, we have a lot of views, okay? Then I can say, at the end of the day, it's about what you are doing.
Okay.
I mean, that is what, I mean, it's all about interviews near there. But yeah, cut it across. Okay, we cut across and we give people opportunity. You necessarily say, we'll do a name, but yeah, interview, those kind of things. That is not, and you kind of say, comedy skits, cry any movie houses near the director no genius. So no austere or spearheady BBR. But said there's a director and then you move a camera. So that one there, it's all about how you want the direction of your business to go.
Okay. So a very young guy out there, a person you're blogging Juma. So what's your advice?
Yeah, me who person when you're blogging. And the mechanic say once a blogging and entertainment.
Okay.
That's a big mistake I'm out for you. That's because entertainment bloggers have a lot of followers. But I'm telling you, sir, technology bloggers are making a lot of money. I have friends from Omoye Tech, Omoye mobile phone reviews, Omoye iPad, Omoye say, and they are making so much money. Even than some of these entertainment bloggers are, you know, me bo Omodin Ground because Oma Keve markets now. So as an upcoming blogger, you need to find your niche.
Okay.
So do you need a own new account, a way of balance, a way of background, focus on that. Okay, if it is about traveling, focus on that. If it's also about the entertainment, just focus on that. But be yourself. So we are unique. Men follow say dia we say maybe we enter multiple year we enter no name so make call your baby. You what you can do, follow that and that's what's good.
All right, thanks for your time.
Thanks, bro. Thanks so much.
Please what's your name?
I'm Gifty Adjomensa, but I'm known as Adiapena.
Adiapena. Okay, so your social media handles.
My personal social media handle, I think Instagram is Adiapena. @DE3_PENA. And then personal page. And I'm a business page in here. The laundry bar, the_laundry_bar.
Okay, so what inspired you to, create that job or something? Yeah.
Okay, so I wanted to do something for myself. Because I think at the time I'm 30 and I was very idle at home. I wasn't doing anything creative and I wasn't active. So now I was doing it to get myself busy and to also fetch me some money.
So how are you combining the education and your business?
I think say, I know they're a passion, you know, and I think discipline too. A discipline, actually, mm-hmm. It's not easy. It's not easy doing this at the same time. Schooling, okay. Alongside working, not just working, but you know, you are really involved. Mm-hmm. Business in the AO, so how you're going to run it in a day. One in a year, I'm more about to help you, so we didn't do well. You know, although say, AO, do my way, but you have to put in the work. So combining two in the day, it is purely discipline.
Oh, okay. So in the next 5 years coming, what should we expect from you?
So the bigger picture is to open a big business, not just a laundry, but I will also venture into cleaning services.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be doing this. And then alongside have a mini bar inside the laundry. That's why it is called the laundry bar.
All right.
Okay, so you can come around and have a drink whilst you wait for the laundry to be done.
All right. Thanks for the time.
You're welcome, dear.
Please tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Please do subscribe to
CMTV Ghana.
CMTV Ghana.
You understand?
Peace.
Bye-bye.